New information on Peaches the Giraffe, the 16-foot sculpture, has been found. So this giant metal statue was stolen outside Civil Life Brewing in Tower Grove South last week. The crime was caught on surveillance camera. Well, then someone driving down I-55 near Butler Hills saw the truck with the giraffe's head right here poking out of the back. Well, apparently the thieves sold it to someone who saw the story on the news and called police. The giraffe nappers are still out there somewhere.